Over on the right in front of the bench area, and he and PJ Stock are going to have a go. Stock has the left hand loose, got in one or two to the side of Vandenbush's head, and now they have one another neutralized pretty well. Oh, and a big left cut in. Oh, and then Vandenbush hands it to the left. He took a couple, but now he's dishing it, and they're standing toe to toe and slugging it out as LaPerriere drops the gloves with Vandenbush. Right in front of the Hawk bench, Vandenbush got in a couple of short left. Oh, and then he tagged LaPerriere, dropped him to his knees. LaPerriere back up trying to answer. The gloves are off Vandenbush and Brashear. Donald Brashear, if he's not the heavyweight champ, he's up in the top three. And Vandenbush will go with him here. And Brashear with a couple of short left. Now Vandenbush tries to answer with a left. And Brashear wildly misses with a left. Vandenbush and Stock in a Donnybrook. They're just trading left hands. Boy, take one, give one. Now Stock switches to the right, and Vandenbush sticks with the left. And they just don't want to finish this. And Stock now with the right hand got in another one or two. Vandenbush answered with the left. Fights these two guys, the four guys are trying to go before Lambert and Vandenbush, Sawyer and Probert.
Kravchuk punished Vandenbush for touching the puck, but he stayed with it, got the loose puck, put it up to Bob Probert. Defenseman pins in on Probert. He did the right thing, took the man and just shoveled the puck up, and Vandenbush has got excellent wheels.
Vandenbush and Webb right along the board at the Islander blue line. Vandenbush got in a left hand. Webb missed with a left hand, ate a left from Vandenbush, and another, now Lowe and Vandenbush are going to go. The gloves are off. They measure one another at center ice. Reed Lowe and Ryan Vandenbush. Lowe missed with a left in. Vandenbush got a short left in. Now they wrestle one another. Right in the middle of the ice. Lowe with a couple of short left hands. Now Vandenbush got the right working in. He got Lowe off balance and put him down.
The gloves are off.
Vandenbush in the middle rounds has got it going in this one. Now Webb trying to answer with the left hand.
A few inches, 3 or 4 inches from Big Jim McKenzie. And this is the play that Ryan Vandenbush, when the team goes down a couple of goals, things aren't going your way. He's trying to grab a little attention and emotion for the Blackhawks. McKenzie got a couple in quickly, but Ryan Vandenbush just hung in there.
Two veteran scrappers off goes hit. They tagged a good one there. It got him again. They can switch up, remember. Here's May coming over left.
Jam back to the line. A long wrist shot hit a leg. Bounce loose in front. Leighton reaching for it. Can't find it loose. And Vandenbush might have saved the goal. He hammered the Penguin player Abid. Now off the draw, we have a scrapper. Now to Vandenbush for the gloves off. They've come together, Vandenbush, a left, Burnett with a right, and Vandenbush tagged him with a left hand and put it down. We're down to 5 seconds. Korolev hangs on. Here's a long shot. They score! 1.3 to go, and Nathan Dempsey has added the extra point.
Yeah, you know who's going to get credit for that goal? Ryan Vandenbush.
He was terrific tonight when called upon, and he was called upon quite often. A night he'll never forget.
And we're going to have a
scrap at center ice. Vandenbush slugging it out. Toe-to-toe with Ferris. Vandenbush with the left. Ferris with the right. And it's a slugfest. And now they have one another wrapped up. Then Vandenbush got in another left. And a boom left hand. And down goes Ferris. Vandenbush rocked him.
Tell you what, I don't want to be in the middle of anything that was thrown on that one. Andrew Ferenc, a tough defenseman for Calgary. Brian Vandenbush throwing lefts. Andrew Ferenc throwing rights. Both guys were teeing off, and right at the end, bang! Brian Vandenbush lands a solid left.
Go, Vandenbush. Will drop the gloves. And it's mostly wrestling at center. Now Vandenbush got the left loose, and he's hammering away, and down goes Morgan.
Vandenbush back in the lineup. Gavin Morgan fell. He can't even stand up getting across the ice. He got buttoned by Ryan Vandenbush with a wicked left cross. Gavin Morgan, I'm sure that they're going to pull him back and sit him on his bench. He's not really aware of his surroundings.
Ball in 94, reacquired, as Brian pointed out, in that deal with Phoenix. And this is the second time tonight Stu Grimson's going to go at it, but this time a much smaller contender in Vandenbush.
Well, he's going after Vandenbush. Vandenbush, a tough kid,
hit him a first-round draft pick, and I'll tell you, this time there is just no hesitation. Stu Grimson said, you got the first leg game last time. This time, I'm going to get about 10 in first.
I'll tell you what, this kid Vandenbush has a hard head because Grimson hit him with about four bombs, and he didn't even flinch.
Now Vandenbush has that left-hand three. Players go down. You can see blood splattering on the ice. What a fight. This is the fight of the year in any game involving the Blackhawks. And now these two have exhausted one another. They are both bleeding. And that was a slugfest like you won't see very often. And now we're going to have a scrap. Worrell and Vandenbush right off the draw. And Vandenbush trying to get in tight against Worrell, who's much bigger. A couple of short shots have landed from Worrell. And again, they remain at close quarters, and Vandenbush wrestles him to the ice. And what a great way to go at Peter Worrell when you're half his size. Vandenbush never let him get started.
Power play time. A good shot from the point that Marty Turco was not able to control. Ryan Vandenbush, probably count the minutes he's had on the power play.
Turco score! Point shot taken by Vandermeer. And the second one on the board for Chicago, it's 5-2.
The Vandys might have teamed up on this one. I know Vandermeer let it go, but there's Ryan Vandenbush. The Vandys. Oh, what a nice tip by Ryan Vandenbush, and the shot from Jimmy Vandermeer.
Now back behind the Predator goal goes Teeminen. Hit hard by Vandenbush. He's going to get a penalty. Vandenbush and Duhl drop the gloves at center ice. And Vandenbush, a big left. Duhl answering with the left. And then Vandenbush knocked him back with a couple of jackhammer left hands. Center Vandenbush dropping the glove with Hornacek. Hornacek got in left. Vandenbush with the left. Jackhammers away. They're slugging it out toe to toe. Vandenbush and Hornacek. What a fight. They've each landed 6, 7, 8, 9.
I'll take it into the Nashville end. Vandenbush able to knock down Hutchinson there.
Vandenbush still standing in against a bigger opponent. As they go at it in the corner of the Calgary zone, a wild swing and a miss from Bielak. That he ain't one from Vandenbush. Now Vandenbush, another left to the side of the head. And here come the linemen trying to restrain these two. Well, that's been brewing for some time.
Yeah.
shots landed, but Vandenbosch stayed up and tried to get back. The reach was definitely a problem, but he did get the left in and then tussle right to the ice. But what a battle.
We're going to have a scrap. The gloves are off. Vandenbosch and Shelly are going to go again. Vandenbosch with the left hand. Now Shelly with the right. And they're stone to stone slugging it out. Vandenbosch and Shelly. And now they get to close quarters. And Vandenbosch goes inside. And now Shelly, another short right. Now Vandenbosch down in the left. And a wild miss by Shelly with the left hand. And they wrestle one another.
Back into the Nashville zone. Korolev turns in behind, tried to center. Vandenbosch, he scores! Ryan Vandenbosch bending off a checker, pulled it from his backhand to his forehand, and fired it home from point-blank range. His third great scoring chance in the first half of the game results in his second goal of the year. 4-1 Hawks, provided by Bushy.
You nailed it on the head. Bushy, who's had three glorious scoring opportunities, takes a nice feed from Igor Korolev out of the corner on his backhand.
In the summer sun, as we turn.